I mean, I was shocked at first, but then I go back to when I first walked in there, I kind of felt like it was a little bit of a sketchy place anyway. It just didn't seem like a professional funeral home when I walked in.